Today, we're gonna put some snorkels on our boiler.
Alright, welcome back. Today, we're actually snorkeling Luke's Can-Am, finally, because it's not last video, but video before that. He about sunk it.
I'll leave it each way.
Oh, snorkel, pick it up!
So, we got some snorkels. We got a snorkel kit from Triangle ATV. I think this kit's for like the 18s through 22s. I don't know, I kinda watched the video. I really didn't. We're gonna guess probably most of this. It's not a tutorial, but I'll probably hit on some key points just to help you out if you wanna do the same thing. We're gonna tear into this Outlander. Probably speed through a little bit, skip a lot of the boring stuff, but I will definitely hit you on the key features of what you need to do. In my opinion, this has been the strongest kit because they come with a nice metal plate that mounts onto your dash, and then these mount under and these screw on. It's just a very rigid kit versus like the Warrior risers that just jiggle the whole time. So that's why I went with this, and you can always extend them. So for Luke's sake, we'll end up with the snorkels about this height, which I think is plenty fine for him. It's probably just as high as my Renegade is, and I don't see him going any deeper than me. I'd be shocked if he does. So I know there's a little bit of cutting to be done. This dash gets cut open, but without further ado, we're gonna jump into it, start tearing it apart, and we'll update you guys in a second. All right, so update. This is your belt intake. This is your engine intake. But this tube right here is your belt exhaust. So what this kit does is you basically take the factory tube out of your belt intake and bring the new one up here. You unbolt this right here and you unbolt the belt exhaust. So it brings all three up in the center pod, and then this will cover up over it and your snorkel tubes will sit like that. So when this is all finished, they'll look like that, and that's what I was saying. You can extend these snorkels if you want. I think we're gonna keep them how they are. We're gonna go start figuring out what tubes I gotta disconnect. Probably a good idea to put a little bit of tape over top of this just so dirt doesn't get in those plugs. And yeah, so I'll update you guys again in a minute. All right, so probably first easiest thing is to pull the belt exhaust out. So it's got this 90 first rib, second rib. You cut it at the second rib. So there's two 10 millimeter bolts. You can just use a regular ratchet, but I'm lazy. This bottom one's easier to get from here right above the computer. Okay, well that was a pain in the ass to get out. Okay, so once you cut that off, you have three pipes. So these two come with metal pieces already attached, one's thicker than the other, and this one has nothing. The one with the thicker pipe is your belt exhaust, the thinner pipe is your air intake, and this one is your belt intake. So we're gonna need this one first. So this one will get slipped in here. I wanna get silicone to put on it first, and then it's gonna get fed up through here. I'll put it together and show you guys that in a minute, but first we're gonna jump over to the other side and show you what happens on the belt intake. So another good prep step is a hose that comes out of the air box. So you got your air box right here. This extension piece, where technically you can take that off, but I'm just gonna cut it instead of unbolting it. And then you count from the air box, there's one rib, two ribs, three ribs. On the fourth rib you cut. Yeah, this is for XMRs, not for the XTs, because the XTs don't have this extra piece. So once that's all cut, you can take this extension piece, cut it for a shot, and then the other piece that has the metal on it is what plugs into that, and that gets silicone and a hose clamp. All right, so I skipped a few steps ahead. This will be for the belt intake. This is why taking the tires off is definitely helpful. So here's the two that we're talking about, is your belt intake. Remember which way's which. So when I took it out, past this 90, go about an inch, and that's where you'll be cutting it.
Oh my God, dude, it looks like a bird's nest.
I know. Okay, now we got things a little more situated. We've got two tubes up. So in my opinion, the belt intake is the hardest, the belt exhaust is the easiest, and then the engine is mediocre. It's really not that bad to get that one up. I don't know if you have to cut this. I'll see you in a second. I did silicone this joint, but I didn't use silicone because I hate silicone. I use this stuff called tripolymer, but I use it in all applications and it's way better. So you can use silicone or this, but this just doesn't ever come off. Silicone is good for boobies and countertops. Maybe it'll be good for your airbox if you're trying to get your lid off. But if not, if you go and find one of these thicker seals, take that off. Take these piece of crap seals off, put these thick ones on, and put that all back together. That'll keep that watertight, and your belt box shouldn't leak regardless. All right, we're gonna bundle this together, get a little bit closer, and we'll pick you guys up in a second. Luke's doing a terrible job at filming, so he missed the fun part.
Sorry, I was, look at me. Look how good of a good job I'm doing on, no, you don't get to throw it.
Does this have any Wii in it?
What?
Wii what?
You don't know what Wii is? Wii!
You're so funny!
Now that we got all three of these up, we have to cut the top trim piece and then slide the thing on. Make sure they clear all these hoses. Pretty much almost done, but we'll catch you guys in a second. cursing. We got it in. This gets pushed down, and I think two or three screws hold this from being wobbly.
Paint job.
Yeah, they could have done a better paint job. See? Perfect.
Oh! I hit my head.
So we're probably gonna find out if they work, I guess whenever we go riding next time. I wonder if the snorkels are jiggly. Are they jiggly?
They're sound. A little louder, but...
Yeah, well, now you're hearing the clutch noise.
Yeah.
Oh, you're running into it? Why are you running? Wait, this is a good shit.
What the hell is it going?
Oh! I wish I was focused. Wheelie. Slippery.
I need more weight.
Alright, we'll catch you guys later on. Alright, you ready, Luke?
Alright.
Ah, I hate having long hair.
Guys, I want to redo my intro because I think I just took pictures at first like 20 minutes, which if I did, we're a broken nut. But we had to come find this Jeep and yank him out, so luckily we got him out. Luke, where are we at?
Fucking broken nut. What the hell is this? Broken nut. I'm gonna have a broken nut after hitting all these ruts. Oh, shit.
We got Luke's snorkels on finally. So one, we gotta figure out if they're waterproof. And two, whoa, what are we doing, dog? Definitely see how deep he's about to take this shit. Yo, my man on the Honda, he said, I'm gonna see if I can keep up with you. Oh, it's two-wheel drive too, send that damn thing. Hey, it's wet. Straight peanut butter. I'm like walking on it. Yeah, there ain't been nobody through this in a minute. Woo. There we go. Luke's just mopping through it in two-wheel drive back there. Here we go. Oh,
that's fun.
Yeah, we'll put it in four.
Oh no, it doesn't want to go into four. Shit, I guess we're sucking too. No, but I need you the most. It worked. No, it just had it. It just turned to four.
You're a little wet, bud. Dude, I am very impressed how much that's made it through so far. Have you put it in four-wheel drive yet?
Oh, it's all-wheel drive.
Oh, shit. Hell, like yes. Hell, it's like a Subaru.
I'm about to blow it up, too.
Ah!
Oh, wheelie boy over here.
Hey, hit it a couple times as it's going up. Pin it, you got it. There you go.
Okay. Alright, Luke, and the water wheelie's down. He's learning. Put it in two-wheel drive.
Two-wheel drive.
You're still in four. Two-wheel drive.
It is in two.
That's in four.
What? It says it's in two.
Move your butt back. There you go, Luke. Ah, good job. Luke's figuring it out. Just start running trees over. Oh, jeez. Ah.
I got a little bit of a problem.
Hey, that's not a problem. That's an opportunity. Luke's giving it to her. I don't think you're gonna make it up this wall, bud. I couldn't make it. Yep, that's about right where I stopped at. My belt's got limited days in it. Well, it's hard to shift into reverse. We're gonna get through the rest of it today and throw a new belt on her. Alright, I have a feeling I'm getting stuck in this shit. Woo! We made it! Holy shit, buddy, now.
We got her. We don't got her. We got her. I made it. We're gonna go over here and get this thumbnail picture. I hope you guys enjoyed us just romping around. Well, I guess beginning of this video is us snorkeling his 850. That turned out nice, it's solid. Of course, my GoPro was dead during the part where we were super deep, but that's on the other side of the park and I don't feel like going back over there. So I think Luke's gonna drop it in this hole real quick. We're gonna get our thumbnail picture and probably get on up and out of here, head to the house. We got a shop party tonight. But be on the lookout for the next video. I actually did something different. It's a shop build video. I did big upgrades to that. It was something different. It's not a riding video, and people always ask me, you know, if I can make different style content. So that's what I did. What's going on, man? Here, I'll walk over there. What's going on, dude? How you been? Oh, you know, just getting freaking soaking ass wet. Holy crap, guys. I already made this part of the video. I appreciate you guys sticking around. We are halberd. Luke's snorkels worked out great, though. Be on the lookout for the next video. We're doing a garage build video. A little bit different, but a lot of people have asked for some. Happy holidays. It's almost Christmas time. Go down in the comments. Tell me what you want from Santa. I'm excited to see. Maybe it's a new Renegade. Maybe it's a part for your old bike. But we'll catch you guys on the next one. Later. Enjoy this outro. Yeah, I don't want to touch the camera. But I think before we leave... Goodbye, everybody.
Dude, it looks like you're wearing an orange jumpsuit.
Is that good? I said, is that good? Is that good?
Hey, how much do you think that's about a quart right there?